The United States vastly outclasses China's military spending by over $500 billion. However, China has over 1 million more active service members than the U.S. The U.S., however, has over 2,000 more planes, making for a superior air force. However, China is building and buying planes faster than the U.S., so they might close the gap in the near future. That being said, the U.S. has superior avionics technologies on a plane-by-plane basis. The U.S. is also dominant at sea, with 9 more aircraft carriers than China and an extremely powerful navy of warships. The U.S. also currently has ground superiority, with a large number of more modern tanks. If a war broke out today and things didn't go nuclear, it's likely that the United States would win.